How to create a team on Microsoft Teams for Android. You can use Microsoft Teams for a personal account and for business. If you create a personal account, you will not be able to create a team, but you will be able to be invited to one. To check if you have a personal account or a business account, you can see the bottom taskbar. If you have the Teams button, then it means you have a business account. To create a new team, tap on the Teams button. Tap on the three dots menu from the top. Tap Create a new team button. Write the team name. Only letters, numbers and spaces are allowed. You can also write a description. On privacy, you can set up the team to be public or private. If you set this to public, then anyone in your team can join and add other members. If you set up it as private, then only team owners can send invites. Set up this how you like and tap on the back arrow. Tap Done to create the team. You can now add members to the team. You can enter the name or the email of that person. After you have added a member, just tap on the Done button from the top. Now the team has been created. Please note, you sometime need to let a bit of time so the team may appear. This is how you create a team on your Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.